Season 316 of the Ukulele is about to see. I'll tell you the tale of the Nancy Lee, the ship that got shipwrecked at sea. The bravest man was Captain Brown, cause he played his ukulele as the ship went down. All the crew was in despair, and some rushed here and others rushed there. But Captain sat in his captain chair, and he played his ukulele as the ship went down. The bosun said to Stoker Jim, "You'll have to teach me how to swim." The stoker answered with a frown, "We can learn together as the ship goes down." The captain said to Fireman Mose, "Get straight into your fireman's clothes, and while you stand there and play your hose, I'll play my ukulele as the ship goes down." The skipper shouted fore and aft, "I'll have no slackers aboard my craft." "So understand," said Captain Brown, "I want everybody present as the ship goes down." The cook's gone mad in the bosun's lane, the rudder's gone and the deck's aflame. My G-string's flat, but it's all the same, I'll play my ukulele as the ship goes down. The captain's wife was on the ship, and he was glad she made the trip. But she could swim and she might not drown, so he tied her to the anchor as the ship went down. They sprung a leak just after dark, and through the hole came a hungry shark. Bit the skipper by the water mark, he played his ukulele as the ship went down. That's the tale of the Nancy Lee, the ship that got shipwrecked at sea. Captain Brown, who was in command, now plays his ukulele in the mermaid band. Thanks for watching.